Alright guys, welcome back. A lot of the game, the price are reduced to half or 20%, 50%, half the price. Some of them even free for 1 week if you manage to download one. That's good. Alright, let's test the latest Resident Evil 4 remake. This one still a demo. Release date on 23rd of this month, March. Same day as the Muslim Ramadan. Alright. Long time ago already downloaded it, but I never had the time to test it. So here we go. It's not full screen. A demo. You can try it for free. Type A. What is type A? What is type B? Type A. Button icon. Okay, let's try type A. Pattern very simple. Okay. Maximum already. Yeah, not. HD only.
September 30th, 1998. It's a day I'll never forget. The cop inside me died that day. And that night, Raccoon City was wiped out, thanks to the bioweapons created by Umbrella. Somehow I made it out, but too many others weren't so lucky. I was asked later to join a top secret government program. Not that I had a choice. Training, punishing missions, nearly killed me. But at least I kept my mind off everything.
Leon.
If I could just forget what happened that night, the pain,
the character,
even for a second,
still following
this time, it can be different.
All character, that's very good.
It has to.
At least they don't change the character, the face. This is my favorite character. What other option we got? HDR monitor. Cinematic 4K. You see the RAM use. Performance 4GB ultra performance. Let's try the highest one. Ray tracing not support. What take this so long? The audio, okay. Running toggle. This type A controller hybrid. Normally, I'm using the type B. On the original Resident Evil 4, the police sending him to this place to investigate, but that time the police was attacked. Let's try the controller B. Oh, the A. PlayStation, this one is a Xbox. What a different. Same thing also.
How far could he have gone?
Spooky. Crow. I had that bird. One thing noisy and spooky. Reindeer. Do I have any gun? Only a pistol. This is the house that you have to all the village. Wow, the meat cutter. Can I get it? No. Same as the old story, but the old one you can get to the back of the house. bit different, but not bad, the new one. Knock knock, everybody home. I say freeze, don't move.
Anyone home?
No. Oh. There's another room here. Let's check at the back. What language is that? How's that? It's almost country go. Spanish. This one is the back of the home. Wow, the vibration.
Sorry to barge in like this.
Do you recognize this girl in this picture?
Busco a un policía. Vino aquí?
Kit. That's the police. Policia. Uh-oh. Break the neck already.
This is not good.
Function as the original Resident Evil 4. That's good. That's really good. I prefer the old one.
Man, that stinks.
Wow, that looks delicious. Back the barrel. Okay, let's get out of here. I like the sound, the audio, the ambient. Not like the old one.
What's your situation? The hell's going on?
He's already dead. Escape the lodge. Cannot break the barrel.
What was that?
What is that? At least you can move and shoot.
No fucking way.
Yeah.
It just keeps getting worse.
Haven't got any medi. Let's go, babe. Don't stay so long in this place. Uh-oh. I'm dead. On the back and one in the front. Some gun. Nothing here. Judgment is high. Front door. Let's go to them back door. Oh, up there. Maybe I can get some gun over here. Is he going to say, oh, the president's daughter.
Bruce, this is Gondor 1.
Hunnigan here, what's your sit rep?
The president's daughter, Baby Eagle. It's likely she's in this village.
Hunnigan.
Our intel was correct then. Well done.
Need a location on a nearby lake. She may have been taken there.
Copy that. I'll see what I can find.
Hurry up. Something's happened to the people here. My escorts are... Gotta go. Talk later.
How I'm
blow myself out.
Hasta la vista, baby. Only the first house different. Here the lake, and then you enter the village. More or less following the old story. Give me some gun. Yep. At least some bullets. Gunpowder. What the hell? Solid saving point. Normal. This is a demo, no saving roll. The background are not so sharp. Maybe still a demo. This one, the old one. The old student one, we can shoot the bird nest to get some bullets. Yeah. Give me a pump gun, a shotgun, or whatever gun. There's sound coming from here. I'm dead. Yeah, almost dead. I'm injured badly. That's the menu.
Damn it.
Damn it. That's a dog trap. There's no dog to save from here. Really bad his condition. This is the village. I almost dead. How to survive in this village? Cluster red, big green red. Oh, have to haul it.
Not looking so good.
You have to haul it, not click. This side.
Go.
Run.
Looking so good.
Not yet. Not yet. This is the riddle. Have the key or any hacking tool. Sorry, bro. Nice. dead. Well, you can try the demo. It's free to download in the Steam. The price 200 plus, maybe 50 USD. Right, thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the next video.